This incident reinforces my belief in the importance of personal and community safety, Ian Ziering wrote on Instagram. Star Ian Ziering has broken his silence after being attacked by a biker gang in Los Angeles on Sunday, December 31st. A video obtained by TMZ shows the actor surrounded by several riders on mini motorized bikes on Hollywood Belvedere. The actor is seen getting out of his car.